For daily hacks on the human body, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Then tap the bell icon to be notified on our newest videos.
Five exercises that will get you bolder shoulders. Those bulky and large shoulders that you see on bodybuilders are results of their sweat and blood. For some, their hard-earned bolder shoulders were shaped by some of the toughest workouts in the history of bodybuilding and fitness. In the past, broad shoulders were seen as some sort of badge that symbolizes great strength and authority. The same thing holds true up to this day. In fact, when you look around any gym, you'll see tons of people who have huge biceps and chests, but slouching shoulders. It is important that you undergo the right exercise to train your shoulders from every angle, if you want to ensure overall development. Which leads us to this point, the five exercises that are great for getting bolder shoulders. Number 1. Arnold Press. This shoulder exercise is named after the famous bodybuilder Arnold, claiming that it will give you shoulders like that of Arnold's. With the Arnold Press, it aims to hit your shoulders from all angles to achieve balanced growth. It works your front delt, side delt, and forearms that only a handful of shoulder exercises can do. Using an S grip, hold the dumbbells in front of your shoulders. As you bring the dumbbells up, rotate your hands so your palms are pointed outwards at the top of the movement. Bring the dumbbells down slowly while rotating your wrist, and your delts will surely be on fire. Number 2. Shrugs. Some say that traps are now the new abs. If you also think so, then shrugs are your new best friend, as this shoulder exercise targets the trapezius muscle. In other words, traps. Shrugs train your traps effectively and is a safer option than the upright row. Depending on your preference, you can use dumbbells or a barbell in this exercise. The former will give you better contraction, while the latter is geared for getting you to lift more weights. However, if the gym you go to doesn't have heavy dumbbells, opt for a barbell instead, because lightweight dumbbells won't be able to stimulate your trap muscle. You either go hard or go home. Take your pick. Number 3. Side lateral raises. The great thing about side lateral raises is that it works for both your side delt and traps. As a result, this exercise will give you rounder and fuller shoulders, as opposed to a person who just performs pressing movements. Keep the dumbbells on your sides and slightly bend your elbows. Elevate your arms until they're parallel to the floor. Keep your movements slow and careful. When doing this exercise, always keep your back straight while trying to lift heavy weights. Number 4. Military press. The military press is not your ordinary shoulder exercise, as it is a compound one that helps in building your muscle mass, all the while increasing your overall strength. That is why many people who are looking into having bolder shoulders start their workout routine with military presses. In this exercise, you need to have complete discipline over your body and not use momentum, hence its name. Opt for moderate weights on this one. Number 5. Overhead press. Also known as the upper body squat, the overhead press has been labeled as the best of all shoulder exercises, mainly because it works several areas of your body, including your front, back, and side delts, and even some of your upper chest. No wonder many people perform this exercise to save more time. When performing overhead press, just remember to complete it with a full range of motion, as in bringing the barbell to your upper chest, then going up while extending your neck forward.
If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more interesting facts on the human body, subscribe to the channel.